it's possible that you could meet somebody who's perfect for you, even though you're committed to somebody else.
Oh. Because I think if you're committed to somebody, you don't allow yourself to find perfection in someone else.